Where am I? How did I get here? When?
To other expedition parties. Is there anyone who can read me? One person is dead, and two others have been injured by the partial ice cave collapse. There is something here with us. Do not come through our expedition route. I repeat, do not come through our expedition route.
Yes, I read you. This is Frank. For God's sake, what happened? And please, tell me where I can find you.
Frank, do not stray from your path. We have come across something terrible. Do not come here through our expedition route, no matter what happens. It looks like this fiendish netherworld depends on some kind of energy. An energy that is stored in curious stoneworks similar to an obelisk with crystals on top. And they are able to clear away some of the strange plants.
Dr. Faust? Dr. Faust? Oh, come on, not again! This is nonsense. I cannot understand what is going on.
Thank you. As I predicted, a race, reptilian in physiology, lived inside these ruins after the original builders. The Elder Things left the area after some unknown cataclysmic event, now lost in an archaic and lost chapter of Earth's history. This relief depicts some reptilian creatures treating an Elder Thing with reverence. And the other relief with four tall figures, I believe symbolizes empty vessels. Huh. Golems. We've seen the same vessel figures depicted as assuming different roles several times in most of the murals or reliefs we've come across so far.
Move it. The ice on the track is obstructing the movement. Won't budge.
The same set of symbols we've seen in strangely carved niches all around here matches with what is written in the oldest parchment. I believe uncertainly that they represent a destination towards somewhere significant.
symbol on this stone is illegible. I don't remember this symbol.
From some of the bas-reliefs explored in the seemingly oldest structure, which had been weathered into shapeless ruins ages ago, we learned that these reptilian creatures were the inhabitants of this eon-dead city. But while some of them were enshrouded in special coffins, these are standing still, glued to their vertical rock coffins with an awful-looking ooze. Curiously, they were firmly placed in the niches on some of the walls.
I don't remember this symbol. This symbol is exactly the same with the one I saw in the vision about repetition of specific symbols within the caverns below the base.
Ah!
Oh God, what was that all about? A vision, perhaps? Oh, I think somehow it has something to do with the intense headaches. Oh.
Blood?